Oh, he's like a raging. Yeah, I saw his stream once. He was trying to do the fucking. He's one of those guys that only plays a couple maps. And I spotted a hostile tank due west. That's it. So we need to be on the roof B. That's where he's fucking.
There we go. The mobility kill threw him in the building. He had no option. Because he's gonna come up here and wreck this roof now.
I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
He's over at A.
Yeah, I don't think he's coming here because he knows we're fucking gunning for him.
We'll see. Neutralize objective Bravo.
Spied an enemy chopper.
You see him?
Tac chopper's up. Tac chopper is up behind us. And his repair bench just bailed.
This guy on the roof. Never mind.
Oh, he's got another repair bench. And a passion. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Holy crap. Well, that's because they're usually smart enough to actually do that. These are just, like, literally fucking slaves for him.
Enemy helicopter. Better beat him.
Jet just tried
to. Oh, that's up. He's there for the take-in, boys.
I tried, but 7.62s apparently take you out in one shot.
Do we need, like, mines?
I'm going to A.
You gotta find a wall to hide behind. His miniguns will just eat you.
Alright, 2A mines out.
Northeast.
Neutralized objective Delta.
This guy coming up for the elevator. Alright, who's got ammo?
No one.
Alright.
No one has ammo.
Good thing you can't reload. Or maybe re-pick him up. That would be broken.
I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
Am I gonna get a jet with this fucking thing? That would be amazing. That's alright. Whoa! Shit. Hiding.
We now have objective Bravo in our control.
Elevator.
Incendiary service stuff.
I don't see a chopper on the map right now.
I got him. He's on our. He's coming up. He's coming up from their spawn site. If he tries to do that bullshitty roadkill thing again, he's gonna fucking have a problem.
You got insta-straw, didn't you?
No, I got shot by spinning guns.
He just fucking sat out of range and wrecked both my fucking units. Oh, I got a hit on him with the fucking regular gun.
But we don't. Nope, some guy just bailed on the roof.
Yeah, two of them bailed on the roof. And somehow he shot me through the entire building.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Alright,
Objective Charlie is under our control.
Did he kill out of the gun chopper?
No, I killed him.
Spotted an enemy chopper. spotted an enemy chopper.
He's gonna have his minions fucking come up the elevator like every 2 seconds. Oh, hey! Hey, mine said something.
That's our jet. Oh wait, no, it's your second.
Alright, next spot I'm gonna go engineer and then not engineer but support and throw a couple ammo boxes down by the corners there.
We'll see, in order to get him we need to split up.
Have eyes on an enemy sniper. Just south of your location.
I'm gonna stay hidden. His sarawing passenger is a real asshole.
Objective Charlie has been lost.
I've never seen anybody straw from a helicopter that well.
He's lazy.
He does get the copy first, jump to save.
Yeah, but he instantly killed me, then the guy strawed at me and hit you behind me.
I spotted a hostile tank. I spotted a chopper. Right now. Enemy chopper spotted.
He is feeling out where we're at.
Yeah, that's all he's trying to do is figure out exactly where we're at and where the fucking anti-air is.
He's planning his spots where we're blind. I hear, here he comes.
I spotted an enemy helicopter.
Spotted a hostile sniper to east of your position. Objective Delta's been lost.
Fuck, you're wasting my ammo.
Deck dropper there. Oh, here he is. There's one.
He's using ECM, right? That's what we can't block for 10 seconds.
Yeah, he's using ECM.
Yeah. Ability hit.
Alright, I've got an ammo back down.
Just ECM'd.
There appears to be a tank operating east of your location.
And that means somebody will be up the elevator soon, too.
No, I cleared that guy. I climbed back up. That's my elevator. Friendly. Yeah, I killed the guy that failed.
If you look over here in this corner, I put the ammo box in the corner there, so it hopefully will live a little longer.
I gotta admit,
that fucking 20, that 7.62 needs to go away. That does way too much damage to fucking infantry. I killed my ammo box. God damn it.
Yeah, I'm coming up.
Hostile anti-tank soldier east of your position. Tank chopper just got fucking wrecked. Yeah.
Calling, which way to commander from ammo box?
This is...
Oh, what the fuck? Is that them?
Going with a guy who's got fucking... an entire repair crew plus a passenger just in case.
Are you guys shooting at him with your guns?
Yeah, I'm at a rocket spot.
I am, yes. I did, and then it's gone. It was just...
I hit him like 3 times.
Yeah, I've dinged him a couple times. He's
Yeah, I see the bullet holes in his windshield.
Got me, he's right. Ooh, there's one.
Somebody's parachuting on top.
God damn it, there's a guy on top.
I had my shield up, but he shot me from behind.
No, I'm gone. No, I killed him, but he got me first. And they're on the roof.
Yeah, they're locking it down. I did not anticipate this. Okay.
What was that bullcrap?
North of your current pods, there's an enemy chopper operating over there.
You're probably gonna die.
That's alright.
They probably got this by C4.
There we go.
There's a guy up on top. Yeah, no, they're up top.
That fucking Kermit sipping tea.
He's walking right by you. To your left, to your left. Right.
Check the Bravo is now armed.
Same thing. Apparently his... We gotta get this guy off the fucking roof, because he's the problem. He's just doing this for the other air spurt. On guess who?
We have neutralized objective Bravo.
Killed in action? What?
One more top right.
What the fuck killed me?
Okay, I've got 4 health left. If anyone got help.
Spawns is help.
He's right under a skig.
Here, take these meds!
But it was a good run. It was fun.
Alright, I'm out, guys. Thanks.
Later.